Why is Dallas Pets Alive fighting so hard to save Rusty's life?
That's a great question. We believe Rusty deserves a second chance after an isolated first-time incident, and we believe that he can live out his life in a very happy place. We see all too often that shelter animals are just disposed of at the shelter. People often just go to the first resort is, I'm gonna kill that animal because they did something wrong. We don't believe that that should be the initial reaction for a first time offense for an animal that was reacting out of fear. We believe Rusty can live out his life in a sanctuary and he can be safe and enjoy the rest of his doggy life.
What about Rusty's background with Dallas Pets Alive?
So Rusty came to us in December of 2016, and he was a stray animal found at Dallas Animal Services. We found a foster for him and brought him into DPA, and he was just a very active dog. He is a very active dog, loves to run and play, loves to chase squirrels and be outside and go for walks. His foster had spoke nothing but good things about him. He just wants to be around people.
Is there anything the public can do to help Rusty's case?
Absolutely. Please, I encourage everybody to contact their local city council person, send them an email, call them, leave a voicemail, do whatever you can to get the message to them that as a citizen of Dallas, you do not believe that Rusty should be killed. You believe that he should have a second chance and live out his life in the sanctuary that we have secured in New York for Rusty. Another thing that you can do is go online to thechange.org. Go online, sign that petition. I encourage you also to leave a comment at the bottom of the petition and really get the word out there that Rusty does deserve a second chance.
Is there anything you'd like to add?
Yes, I would like to see this case where everybody comes together for the betterment of our community. I would like to see the City of Dallas, Dallas Pets Alive, and Dallas Animal Services really coming together and seizing this as an opportunity to work together to place Rusty in a sanctuary where he can live out his days in doggy paradise, and allowing our rescue organization, Dallas Pets Alive, to continue to further our mission to make Dallas a no-kill city.
Is there anything you want to say to people that have signed the petitions or have reached out to you?
Yes, thank you so very much. We have seen an outpouring of positive responses and people just wanting to help from all over the United States and into Canada as well. So we're so thankful and so grateful to have that support. It's really keeping us going and fueling the fire to continue to help Rusty.